Hey guys, Dr.12 here, and today I'm here with another nostalgia video, fourth one. And today we're going to be playing on Pogo.com. Right now I'm playing Pop It, because I used to play it. I'll figure it out. Did you just click him? When did that? Oh. I think this doesn't have any music. I don't own this website or any of the games. I'm not gonna join. All right, so I used to do Word Womp. I think Mama upgraded to Club Pogo before. I don't know. I don't know what she did. Alright, here we go. We're gonna play Word Mop. Pick word by clicking and typing letters and then enter. No, no. Okay. left-handed. I was just doing this very quickly. Oh, I remember bowling. Let's do bowling. Oh, pogo bowl. Need to uninstall this. This is going to be a short episode because I can't really think of anything else. Almost got everything. I mean, almost got all of it. Ah! Just one more round. The arcade games, not Plants vs. Zombies. I'll play Bejeweled, I guess. Bejeweled 3. I think this is a flash file. I can edit flash files now. But I don't want to ruin my nostalgia. Yes. Alright, so let's go on this mini golf thing. This is the last game, I think. Mini Golf Madness. I think this is the last game I ever played on Pogo. I can't believe the site's still up. Oh. Well, I guess that's it, because I can't think of any other games. Maybe we just go back here. I can't think of anything else that I have not played yet that I remember, so Pop Food. No. So that's, I think, about it for this. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I will do another video like this some other time. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Okay, bye.